Time to do a wheelchair rights report. This is Chilliwack, BC, and this is the dollar store. And I'll show you what the situation is and what happened when I talked to the owner about this problem. So if you look over here, you can see the sidewalk, right? The public sidewalk that I came up on. And when you come up this sidewalk, you come up over here and the flower pot is blocking the sidewalk. And so is the other flower pot. And there was another vehicle parked there a minute ago. So I had to go all the way around and go all the way through the parking lot to get up to go into that store. And when I was coming up this shady area, there was a car coming out and a lady wouldn't move out of the way for me. They're getting mad at me because I'm driving on the road. And when I went into the store and I talked to the owner, I asked him, I said, can you get them somebody to move those flower pots out of the way so wheelchairs can get through? And he just didn't care, just made a bunch of excuses like usual. Oh, that's the city's property. Oh, the city owns that. Oh, that's the city's fault. Oh, they, you know, they're not going to move it. I said, why don't you call? He didn't want to do anything. So I asked him, why don't you call the city and ask them to move the flower pots because it's blocking wheelchairs? Nobody cares. That's the problem. Try being disabled sometimes. Go around in a wheelchair for one day and see what it's like. It's not the wheelchair that's the problem. It's people's attitudes. So this is another wheelchair rights report. And you go to wheelchairrights.wordpress.com to see many more reports if you want to see about stupid things. If you're a property owner and you care about how you're setting up your property, you'll probably enjoy seeing my videos to understand what the challenges are for people that are using wheelchairs. So this is Wheelchair Rights Report. Thank you.